know I love frozen blaze armor. You know, I like ice. I want to have ice. But this ice farm just isn't cutting it, unfortunately. So, I've decided to do something else. What if instead of just manually breaking ice, I used Frostwalker? But instead of just standing in a area right here, just breaking some ice with a pickaxe, I make multiple layers of water, and I use a block zapper to break the ice. This could work very well. Alright, I'll begin. Alright, so anyway, I was watching this video on how to get ice, and the pinned comment, and one of the comments on the video said to get ice, I just need to build a 40 by 40 hole on my island, fill it with water, use some use Frostwalker and fly upwards while using my block zapper. Something like that. It's hard to explain. But I'll begin. So first, I just need a lot of soup. I sip up the soup, go down, and I make this to be 40 blocks, apparently, because that's how big it has to be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think that's 40, I'm not sure. That is enough. Now what I have to do is I have to break this, because this one's unnecessary. And now I have this. Now I just have to build up 40 blocks. Alright, now that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I have no idea why it has to be so freaking big. Holy crap, this is humongous. But anyway, I think I've done this right. Oh wait, frick! I'm doing something. No! I have to reset my island. Crap! Jerry, get over here, please. No. Reset island biome. Where is it? Alright. Goodbye. Now, I just wait a little bit. I'll play a little duel while I wait for my island biome to get reset. Oh wow, I'm actually dueling my friend. Wait. Oh, I forgot to leave the party. Yeah, that's fine, I can just do some. I can just when you like. Oh, okay. There's that out. That is. Alright then. Okay, so. Oh my god, this thing is so freaking humongous. Holy crap. It's so freaking big. But my god, this thing is huge. I do not think it had to be that big. Okay. I have now made this abomination. I don't know what else to call this. So anyway, the plan is, I take off the boots right now. I go to the very bottom. Oh, no, whoops. No, it's fine. It's all source, but holy. Oh yeah, I need respiration. I'm probably gonna need respiration on this thing. Because this thing is huge. Holy crap, I've said that so many times. I'm getting respiration anyway. Wait, what? What do I need? respiration. Aqua affinity as well while I'm at it. And also growth, because this thing apparently doesn't have growth. Alright, there we go. Holy moly, alright. Okay, so anyway. Now, apparently put this on and do this. Okay, what the frick? That's OP. Wait. Am I doing this right? I'm doing this right, then that's OP. Now I just put this right here. That's line. It's fatigued, so I now have to go to the lobby for 10 seconds or so. I'll open this. Okay, now I just go back. So, like I always do, I built this thing wrong. Except it wasn't the design that was wrong. It was actually the height. I'm supposed to build this thing from the bottom of my island to the top. So I did that. Yeah, look at it. It's so high. So anyway, now I just want to get the rest of the ice for the frozen side. I calculated it should take around 3 hours. But because I'm bad at math, I am probably wrong, but it'll probably take more like 7 hours. So, yeah, see you in, I don't even know how long this will take, bye. Alright, so if you want to see how to farm this after I build the design, it's basically just the same. So I place a teleport pad here that leads to the very bottom of this. Now I just actually put on my correct armor set. Which one? Like this one. And then I just go up. And then I keep going up. Now it's got a ridiculous amount of ice. And then it's fatigued. So I go into a lobby for 10 seconds or so. Maybe I'll open this. I'm actually taking longer than I have to. I can probably go back right now. And now I just go back, I step in the teleport pad, and just continue. As you can see, I'm getting a ridiculous amount of ice in a very short amount of time. So, this is a very good way to get ice. Yeah, I hope you hope you found this horrible guide helpful somehow. I wouldn't even call this a guide just because of how bad it is, because I'm building the thing wrong half the time. So yeah, my bad. I'm kind of a dunce.